Ici, c'est un poste qui s'intitule Les jeux de mon enfance. Le commentaire a été posté par Charlie le 24 avril. Il y a eu, pas assez composé, 38 000 104 vues. We have to conjugate all these verbs with the imperfect. You know how to conjugate now, right? The only irregularity is with être. That's the only verb that is irregular, meaning that is not following the pattern we saw earlier. Donc, on peut avoir trois colonnes, une colonne pour l'exercice, une colonne pour Alex et une colonne pour Jude. So, here we have Alex and here we have Jude. Remember the process. Nous, present tense. And then from there, you're going to find the base. And then you have to add the letters that are specific to the imperfect. The letters should agree with the subject. So what I can tell is like all the verbs, all the verbs which infinitive ends with the I and the R, like regarder, expliquer, jouer, the easiest to conjugate. The irregularity present tense are very, very scarce with this kind of verb. For the others, that's another story. So with jouer, yes, but the letters you have both chosen usually goes with je. The A, the I, and the S goes with je. What are the letters that goes with mes frères? Mes frères, my brothers. My brothers could be replaced by ils, plural. So we have to find out. Donc, ils jouent, attention, E-N-T, pluriel. Mes frères, regardez. Mes frères could be replaced by ils, right? Donc, ils jouent. Then you have the sound A of the imperfect. And then you're gonna add the E, the N, and the T. Because the E, the N, and the T, even for the present, is the mark of the plural with il, plural. So, mes frères jouaient. Ensuite, mes frères jouaient souvent au Monopoly. You see, we are in the story that we understand that was a habit, repetition. Mais moi, jeune. And here, you are confident in the fact that all the French verbs are regular, which is not the case. So, what we have to check is comprendre. Present tense. Let's have a look. Comprendre. Présent. Look what's going on with the nous. Eh oui, irregularity. Je comprends, tu comprends, elle comprend, ok. Dit, dièse, dièse, dit. Irregularity, nous comprenons ici. So the imperfect is, try to maybe correct by yourself. Je ne. Donc, let's say, nous comprenons. Oh. Je ne comprenais, oui. Attention, non, c'est je comprenais AIS. Ouais, c'est ça. Donc le premier, c'était jouer. Hein. Très bien. Ensuite, je ne comprenais pas les règles. Alors, Alex, where are the letters from the imperfect? Where are they?
Ok.
The A, the I and the S should be there. Here. Oui, c'est ça. Bravo. Très, très bien. Quand j'étais petit, j'étais petit et je ne pas compter. Savoir, it's to know. Je ne savais pas compter. Oui, alors je suis d'accord avec Jude. Let's have a look. Savoir présent. Je sais, tu sais, il, elle, on sait, nous savons.
Okay.
So you start from there and then you add the letters that we should find for the imperfect. Nous savons. Ensuite, je ne savais pas compter. Compter. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Comptez. Alors, je regardais. Yes. Alex, you have an extra E here. You shouldn't be there. The E is not part of the base. It's part of the letters we should have present tense. So you have to remove it. Pour ma mère. Alors. Let's check. Dire. Présent.
Yes.
Nous disons. So you remove the O, the N and the S and you keep this one, these letters. What are the last letters we should have? Donc, quand ma mère disait oui, A-I-T. Oui, c'est bien, ma mère, elle, singular. Yes, that's the letters that goes with L. Well done. Donc, quand ma mère disait, mais jouez avec votre petit frère, il... So let's say that the base, the root is correct there, but the last letters are not. Because the subject is il. I-L-S. Yes. Alors, Alex, what's going on here? The present tense for faire is this one. Nous faisons.
Okay.
So you remove this one and then you add the letters that goes with il, plural, meaning this one. Ouais, ça va?
Yes.
Ensuite, il faisait un effort et je suis d'accord avec Jude. You have too much confidence in French verbs, Alex. I'm so sorry. C'est nous.
Pourrait.
Ou, pardon, nous pouvons. So you remove this one. Je peux. As a reminder. You see? Je peux. Nous pouvons. Vous pouvez. This one is really not cool because we have three different roots for one single verb. We have this root here, meaning the letters that doesn't change from one subject to another. You see the E, the P, E, the U are there, there, and there. And then we're changing. We have the P, the O, the U, and the V again. And then it's changing again. We have the P, the E, the U, and the V. It's not pretty cool. But this one is the one that we are interested in. Nous pouvons. And from there, you go to the imperfect. Ensuite, jouer avec eux quand je... Je suis d'accord avec Jude. You have an extra you that we don't really need, Alex. Devait is enough. As Jude wrote it here. Ça va? So what is the present tense for nous then? If devait is the imperfect,
devoir.
What is the present tense with nous? Nous?
Devoir.
Devons. That's the base. Plus the sound on.
Okay.
Très, très bien. Bravo. Il devait payer. Il ne. So that's the verb dire. Let's check together. Dire. Présent. Je dis. Tu dis. Hein? So same pronunciation for singular. Nous disons. That's the one. Nous disons. Attention, it's not a R, but a S. So we keep this one. Dis. That's the base. And then, attention. So the verb has to be conjugated with il. Il ne dit. Then I'm going to add the E, the N, and the T. Il ne disait pas. Donne mille. Ils expliquaient. Oui, c'est correct, expliquer. Bravo. Ils expliquaient un billet bleu et un billet jaune, ou bien deux billets orange. Et quand, attention, oui, j'avais is correct. The version of Jude is correct. J'avais. Avoir is not irregular. There, with the imperfect. Okay, so let's say the process is exactly the same, meaning avoir. Avoir au présent. Let's have a look. Nous avons. We remove the O, the N, and the S, and we keep this one. And then j'avais, tu avais, bla bla bla. J'avais les couleurs et j'étais. Ouais, attention. I need. J'étais content, je ne comprenais, attention Alex, look at the very first time you conjugate it, comprendre is irregular, so the D is not there, it's je comprenais. Ah. What do you think about this exercise? Interesting. I like it because that's a way as well to get back to the present in a way. That's interesting. I really like it. Alors, la prochaine fois, donc lundi, on va faire une auto-évaluation. Donc, on va écouter, on va écrire ici. On va écrire et écouter. Écrire encore une fois, OK? And then, we're going to try to find out what we should work again, all together, okay, with this self-evaluation assessment, self-assessment. Est-ce que vous avez des questions? So, you see, the French conjugation, but like, I assume many of them are quite easy to reach on Google. You just have to write down the verb and then the tense, and then you have it here instantly. Well, if you type avoir et imparfait, obviously it goes faster. You don't have to start with the present and then to keep the base and then blah blah blah. Okay, fair enough. But I mean, by starting with the present, it's a good practice as well for you to practice your present or to get back to it, to revise it, and so on. So that could be a nice way as well of doing it. Est-ce que ça va, Jude? Ça va? Tu as des questions?
Oui, ça va pour moi.
D'accord, ok. Alex aussi, ça va?
Oui, c'est bien pour moi aussi.
Très bien.